Testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Backpack is zero. Well, let's go over here. Okay. So we fell in. Let's go over here, get all our stuff. To use accelerant, I guess. Let's see, our air temperature is 1 degree, so we're not freezing. We're numb. Well, let's get dressed. Hours. we still have some cedar firewood. Probably lost a feather there. I don't think we can fish anymore because I don't think we have any fishing line. No fishing line. Fed, prevent starvation. Well, the hypothermia risk is gone. And we're only at 17, that's probably why we didn't even try to fall in there. Well, there's plenty of weak ice out here. We better head back. Our water's probably boiled by now. Three minutes until melted. Yeah, we don't have to do too much here. We can put some of our stuff away, I suppose. Yeah, we got room in here. Ooh, there's a stick. Take it. Can we pick up everything over here? I think so. Here's a limb we can get. Need to hatch it. Charcoal on us. Put the charcoal in here. So this guy is 11 minutes. We got charcoal in here. Take that. Where did we put the charcoal? There it is. How long will this take? 45 minutes. Ooh. Well, let's do it. We might burn that fish, but oh well. Well, we is exhausted. Looks like the fire's almost out. Everything's wet. What's with that? And frozen. How come we don't have accelerant? What's with that? Now we got accelerant. Trying to put this down. There it goes. Okay, 1 hour to sleep. Our bloody health. Okay, we're still a bit chilled, but we're warming up. Improved rest. Well fed. I don't know if you can hear this storm. But the air temperature is 1 degree. And what's this? Oh, we have. I think we have an affliction. I'm not really sure what's going on with that. Four minutes. We'll sleep for a bit. Looks like we got a full-scale storm going on out there. And let's sharpen this. Two cleanings. It was about a half an hour, eh? So that was three cleanings. Another hour to go. Sounds good. 20 minutes.